don't care if he has 5 stars or 500. Why can't that oaf just leave me alone?
He couldn't be more different from the 5-star gentleman.
Reefa! Whoa!
Arrête, arrête!
What do you think you're doing to you?
Oh my. I couldn't help myself. Just when I'm thinking of you? Hagios was bullying me, like he always does. And to happier days.
Happier days?
Manawad, you was always so kind to us. He was a 5-star, but he never judged others by the number of stars. If only more 5-stars could be like him, instead of...
Wow! You were... Reefa, I couldn't help but hear you mention your Reefa.
Oh, I'm glad you asked. Lately, I can't...
Ball?
The study of... Huh? Like the round...
Or like, you know. Allow the 3-star biologist Reef. balls are monstrous supernatural entities. Lords of monsters, so to speak. Or so the legends say. No one had ever actually seen a ball. So they were... Until just a massive living organism came hurtling down from the heavens, crashing. From its resemblance to the monsters of legend, people came to call... Ever since, scholars in El Campus have been working tirelessly to learn more about this...
So what did this ball do after?
As far as we can tell, it hasn't moved a muscle since. Scholars believe...
Doesn't sound like a problem to me.
You suggest that we simply sit by and do nothing? The balls of legend are horrific creatures possessed of If such a creature were to awaken, the entire world...
Well then, it sounds to me like somebody should take care of this thing. Do you know where we can find...
Through my research, I've been able... But it's a very dangerous place, you see. Far too dangerous.
I see. It's a bit of a detour, but why don't we go investigate this? If what Reefa says is true, the threat is too...
Truly? I would be happy to take you there. You do not mind if I go with you, yes? It would mean so much for my reason.
All right, if you insist, lead the way.